Hi, Mary McCarthy with Gloria Sucks. We're here in the Northeast Minneapolis Arts District. Here to see Linda Clayton of Studio 404 at the Northrop King Building. Please join me.
What inspires you as a painter?
Life. Everything about life. New connections with people. I think that's super important. If I'm out and I see like an emotional connection somebody has with either another person or an animal or just their environment, what's around them. It's almost like never losing your rose-colored glasses as a kid. And just seeing things in that different perspective that's full of light and happiness and quirkiness and things that as a kid you'd always pretend it was a little bit different, and to be able to do that, Picasso's quote, anything you can imagine is real, love it, it's perfect. I can't not paint. There's a quote that says, don't go into the arts unless you have no other choice. And by that, it means, if you know, if that resonates with you, you know what it means. And when I tell people and they're not really sure, they're like, sure. It means that there's nothing else. It's like breathing. You have to do it. You can't not do it, because then you don't feel like, I have to.
So one thing I always like to ask the artists that I work with is about a special older person in your life. Is there somebody really significant, an older person in your life who you've got a unique connection with? Can you tell us about that person?
Most definitely. That would be my grandma. Her name was Ella, but we always called her Ma. I don't know why. We called her Ma. I named my daughter after her. And the thing I remember about her most is her hands. She got cancer when I was 16, and it was really hard for her physically going through the chemo, and she kept working on these embroidered dish towels, and she'd be sitting at the kitchen table and she'd be working at it and she'd be crying, and I'm like, Ma, why are you working? We don't need more dish towels. Stop, it hurts, just stop. No, I've got to get through this. So then she passed away when I was 16, and when I got married, when I was 23, I was at my wedding shower, and a gift comes through, and it's from Mom. And I started shaking, and I was opening it, and it was the embroidered dish towels and pillowcases that she had made through all that pain to make sure I had that in my life. So it's that kind of connection that I want to bring, because that was her art. To bring forward. She's amazing.